Alright, folks. It's my turn. Last time I'll be hunting this year, probably. And I want to get me a deer. And in on this field, the deer come in back over there and come this way. And then they come out from over there where that those trees are dark right there. They come out from there and then right there between those two trees. So, and they've even been known to come out behind us over here. So, we shall see. Instead of hunting mushrooms this afternoon, I'm hunting deer. Well, folks, we've been here an hour and I ain't seen no activity yet. So it's gonna ramp up pretty soon, I bet. This is a really nice area to shoot from. That's
really good. Show them what the turn means.
And they got a little cord down here too. That's been stopped for the 10th, but the deer can't get it. Too funny. Too noisy. We're gonna stay here for a few more minutes, but I can't see anything coming in. And it's about time to get out of this stand, so. Anyways, I appreciate y'all watching the video. I know there wasn't anything exciting to see, but at least you see a little bit of nature. I wish I could have showed you the turkeys coming in, but they didn't even come in this afternoon. Don't forget to like, subscribe.